is the act of leaving one's homeland always an act of courage?
That most teenagers are walking around sleep deprived won't come as a shock to parents or teachers. According to the National Sleep Foundation, on average, they should be sleeping 2 more hours per night. First period classes in high schools have lower attendance rates and higher incidence of napping, or so we hear.
One of her canvases, although it might have been almost complete, and paint over it.
I actually loved the idea that she had all these doves in her house.